What is this on time? I do buck it up quite a lot, actually. So, let's just get right into this. What am I doing for the last round? Seriously? Seriously? We did Misty last time. Unfortunately, as you can see, no clear, thanks to my hard drive dying. I probably lost a bunch of other ones, too. Let's see, what do I have? Cleared. Cleared. No Sakia clear. No Yomu clear. Let's do Tay today. Squawk, dead parrot. Poor Misty. Anyone for wings? Excuse me. Thank you. God, what are you guys talking about? Start paying more attention to what I'm doing. Of course, then Yomu goes and kills herself, so. Which I'm not really gonna argue about. Hello, Remu. First, now the game is probably gonna start getting hard. What are you doing? Are you lulling me into a false sense of security? Because, keep it up, really. I'm being lulled, really. Oh, it's stage 6? Oh. Well, that explains things. The boy in his blob. I remember playing the NES version of that. Lulled or lulled? Oh, that is a good question. So now I'm gonna get wrecked. Just like that. Oh my God, why? Go away, Lily White! Nobody loves you! Too early to be losing lives. Oh my god. Stop it. Go away. Thank you. Yeah, I know. I know I need the wives. Hello, medicine. God. Huh. Who am I fighting? Yay, Komachi! It's been a while since I've seen you, sexy babe. Throw some lifesavers my way, please. Oops. Hey, babe, we'll make up for things later. Hey, Shiki-Aki. I'm ready to get wrecked again. As I know will happen. Not get her this time, folks. Or I will. So, have a 1cc. Preschool 1cc, lol.
Yay!
I don't have the stage unlocked for that.
Yay!
And I don't have the stage unlocked for that. I do have that one unlocked. So, one moment. This'll be short. Oh god! My B button is, or my focus button is sticking again. We cannot be doing this. Not during this EX. The CX, jeez. Here we go. Told you it would be over quick. Although evidently I high scored. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to bring us to the end of this week's weekly Touhou Roulette here on Kintsokyo Broadcast Network. I hope that you've enjoyed what you have seen this evening. I'm sure that we will be back next week for as amusing and crazy of things as usual. Hopefully not starting the stream off with lunatic runs, though, because that's kind of lunacy. Go forth, have fun, and have a good evening. Thanks for watching.